factual. It was all recorded on these telemetry tapes. So where is this hard evidence?
I haven't seen anything that indicates the telemetry data is even in existence. And as I said, even if we had it, we don't have the machines to play it back.
But your own research has shown the telemetry data is missing.
That's right.
Could this be true? Mankind's first interplanetary exploration and the original science data is missing?
11, this is Houston. Radio check, over.
If it's anywhere, it should be here at NASA's Goddard Space Center in Maryland, home to the National Space Science Data Archives.
This film you're making now, what is it?
This is a film trying to prove that Apollo 11 happened.
Does it have a name? I mean, do you have a name for it yet?
You're calling it Did We Go.
Did We Go, okay. Okay.
Doesn't have it either. The Smithsonian doesn't have it.
Right.
Johnson doesn't have it.
Right. We've been unable to track it down. I mean, we don't know where this telemetry data ended up, and we don't know what path it may have taken. So unfortunately, I'm afraid I can't really give you much of a clue as to where this data ended up and whether it still exists or not.
Most likely, these scientists just misplaced these tapes. Or did they? In 1969, the astronauts conducted three alleged science experiments on the moon, one of which is still in operation today. It is the Lunar Laser Reflector, which allows a giant laser on Earth to be pointed at the Apollo 11 landing site. Then, it bounces back to the same place it came from on Earth. I traveled to the University of Maryland to meet the principal investigator, Professor Carol Alley.
Okay, we're here at the office of Professor Carol Alley.
Mr. Raynan?
Yes, how are you?
Oh,
nice to meet you in person.
You're meeting me with a camera to your eye.
Here is the Earth, and here is the Moon.